I had a way then to sing it all on my own. I had a heart then.
Okay. I don't like these guys. They're annoying.
Mac, pick up those rings.
Okay. Ooh. Am I gonna go over this? Oh, yeah. Yeah.
As you can see, Knack is capable of explosive growth.
I'm a teenager. Yeah, supersonic. Supersonic speed. Yeah, one punch. Whoa. I need those relics, Doc. It's so fun.
Neck, oh. Shrink down and go through that duct.
Duct. Woohoo! I'm tiny again. I'm tiny Knack. He went so far. Ooh.
Knack can power up by absorbing the energy contained within sunstones.
Oh yeah.
Once energized, he can release the power of the sunstones explosively as a massive shockwave. Knack, use the shockwave to take out those robots' shields. As you can see, the shockwave can destroy multiple targets at once.
Dashed right into that. I did it again. Wow. Robo bit.
Again, using the sunstones. Knack can also use the power of the sunstones to transform himself into a storm of relics.
Woo! Oh, wow. Relics.
Now, Knack, show them what your storm attack can do to those enemies. As you have seen, Knack is able to use the energy contained within the sunstones to augment his already formidable powers.
They don't shock him.
Most impressive, Doctor. You call it Knack, is that right?
Actually, I call myself Knack.
Impressive?
Actually, I call myself Knack.
When we go after the goblins, we'll face challenges far deadlier than those slow-moving buckets of bolts.
What exactly are you getting at, Victor?
Yeah.
Well, I brought a few of my security robots.
Oh, no, he's the jerk.
If Knack can get by those, then I'll grant he has a place in the expedition.
I think he's kind of a jerk. Oh.
Can do. Let's take this to the garden. There's a bit more room.
I love Knack's attitude. Pretty good. Pretty swag.
So, you think Knack can do it?
We'll see now, won't we?
I know Knack can do it, because I am him. I am Knack. Oh, that's it. One of two. The challenge. Oh, whoa. Take that.
Using the power of the sunstones, Knack can also blast distant targets with a barrage of relics.
Relic barrage. Relic blast. Oh god. Two damn relics. Oh, dodging that.
Using the power of the sunstones, Knack can also blast distant targets with a barrage of relics. This blast attack is even capable of striking multiple targets at once.
Nothing inside the barrel in the crate. Oh! Secret. I forgot there are secrets in the game. Okay. That's why I love Knack. Okay, these are the super moves that I wanted to break them. So why is there no X move? I can also ruin tires a little bit. I want to see how big I can grow. He's running a little slower. Oh, that's fun.
want a bigger crate.
Okay, secret detector. It's a really fun game.
Give me relics. Never mind.
Oh, it's nothing. Ooh! What the? What's behind her?
Awesome.
Next. Whoa.
Oh, two of them. Oh god. Raid. I got another part.
There's only three of them.
Sweet. Three of them.
I want to see how big I can get.
Hey, here, I can go home.
Their neck. Yeah, back up to full health.
Okay.
So, Victor, you still think I'm too delicate?
It seems the doctor will be joining us after all.
But you want him to come, and you want him to bring Knack.
Yeah, you want him.
What a wonderful demonstration, Doctor. Yes, Knack must join us in our expedition.
I wonder what Charlotte would have thought of Knack if she were still around. Come on, Doc. Let's go.
Yeah. Markiplier, go! Dr. Markiplier.
Dr. Applier. Mr. Applier.
Hurry up, lad. We don't have all day.
Hey, Doc. Thanks for looking after my nephew. He's growing up so fast.
Frankly, Ryder, it was easier when he was younger. Now he wants to know how and why and debate everything. It's really quite trying at times.
It sounds like you need a break. Why don't you let me take him for a few days?
Oh, he's all yours.
Lucas! Just you and me again.
Should wait till I cut them.
Now the tracks from those goblin tanks should still be visible. Keep a sharp lookout.
Well, Knack, let the adventure begin.
I can't wait.
Well, my dear, wish us luck.
Shouldn't you just got, rocks or something?
I can see the tanks.
That's the old crag mine. It's huge in there. Tunnels go on for miles. No telling what the goblins are up to. Let's land and take a closer look on foot.
They've barricaded the entrance quite thoroughly. We'll need to find another way in.
Splitting up should make that faster. Perhaps north, east, and west through the forest.
We'll take the forest. Come on, Knack.
They found a lot of them back in the day, but this mine is nearly completely tapped out now.
Like beetles. Is the middle one doing it now?
too. I don't like them. I like goblins. Oh. Ew, I don't like them. I don't like goblins. Ew, I don't like them. I don't like goblins. Goblins are scary. Nope. Don't push me.
Should I not even make a video at all? Yeah, I should probably make a video. God dang it! Ew, I don't like them. I don't like goblins. Really? Finally,
for some reason, relics are always found in buildings like this. But is it even a building? There's no door. No one human ever lived there.
Doctor, doctor. Oh, I can find your back. Oh, there it is. That piece. Oh, what piece? And the sunstone battery.
The goblin tanks. We got ahead of them somehow.
The road's too old to take much more of that pounding.
Oh, dang! That's a donkey. Here. biggest knack of them all.
Thanks, Knack.
Bye. Thank you, survive. So funny. Run!
Like, he's just intimidated by my size. Hey. Take that. Hey. Hey.
Whoa.
He's got all that bit in my hand for relics. I don't even know where I got them from.
Ooh. Ah, a control room. There's no relics left in that generator, though.
Ah, dang it. I have to get rid of my big thighs.
Yeah. Just a sec, Doc. I'll get the lights on for you.
Oh man, I'm tiny.
Well,
let's
not
go.
That tiny, but oh,
open that back door.
Ruby relic for vampire knack. That'd be really cool.
Crystal relic for vampire knack. Looks like a boss area.
Ah, now this is more like it. Do you know that I found you in a cave just like this? You see that pedestal? You find one of these caves, like as not, there's a pedestal in it, with nothing on top. But once, oh, this was about 20 years ago now, I found a cave that was different. It is said that these places were once alive, that the relics flocked like birds within them.
Ooh.
But no one in generations had ever
it's
seen
like
it.
Nathan so. Drake now.
Until then, on the pedestal was a glowing orb, and around it spun a constellation of gold and red and blue. I held out my hand, I don't know why, and the orb came to me.
Whoa.
It took many years to unlock the secret of the orb and strengthen its power a hundredfold. But at last, I solved the puzzle. And the result was you.
Awesome.
Hey, let's go take
now
a closer look.
14 years old. There's a relic down there. Goblin hunter. Phew, I like them. I like goblins. Wow. Goblins are really, really scary. Phew, I like them. I like goblins. Wow. Ew! Really, really scary! Ew, I don't like him. Do I have eyes now? I feel like I have eyes. Yeah. I have eyes.
Stay back.
What kind of groan was that?
You okay, Doc?
Never better.
How's the doctor gonna get over here now?
Goblin. Relic orb, man.
Goblin. Really, really scary. Ew. I like him. I like Goblin. Snacks are really fun games. Hey!
Be careful, Nat. That type of rock is very slippery.
Ooh. Really? Sure. I think I died a little bit. Be careful, Mac. Be careful, faggot.
I turned into the goblin!
stuck. Give me them rope. That's the max health, and I'm also bigger.
It's a trap. In a big area like this, it's a trap.
It's blocked. We'll have to go back the way we came.
Kaboom! Robot hunter. Hey! No! He killed me. Bitch. Yeah, got my relic back. Hey, what the heck, man? Robots attacked
us. I thought I heard noises in here. Is everyone all right?
Your robots attacked us.
Really? They must have thought you were goblins. Terribly sorry. I'll check their programming.
Not to worry, Victor. I picked up a few relics in the process, so I can't say I'm too broken up about it.
There's a draft coming from this direction. Let's go take a look.
I picked up a few relics, so I wouldn't say I'm too broken about it.
Really, there's no sense in going into a mine without force in numbers. You never know what you'll meet. Goblins, guardians. The greater the treasure, the greater the risk.
I'll let him take care of the goblins.
I started out by creating mining robots. It's so much easier to go down and retrieve the relics if you have superior firepower. From there, I branched out into security robots. The concept is the same, it's just that the attachments are a bit different.
Them be. Yeah, they didn't do anything. I just spied. Aha. Rat.
Yeah.
Attack me.
Felt like it.
That's it. We found the goblin hideout. Ryder, can you hear me?
Loud and clear, Doc.
We found a goblin village. Looks like the one we're after. Head due north from our landing spot about 10 clicks and meet us there.
Roger that. See you there.
That's it? You didn't tell him how to get through the mine.
Oh, with his skills, he'll beat us there. Even if he has to climb 5 mountain peaks to do it. Nearly there, Knack.
Ready.
I've called the rest of my troops. I'll see you outside the village.
I'm gonna have to loot the relic, don't I?
Nah, oh, well. Would you get this elevator going again?
Alright. Alright. I lost a lot. All of it.
The goblin village is across this lake and up that cliff. We're almost there.
I lost all my relics. Chapter 2 of 4 of the lake.
That must be the maximum height you can go. Until the boss. Until the boss, or after the boss. Little if I... Or max, I don't remember. This. I love this. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.